you ever heard of Anna Sweetly? She was a famous poet. She was considered one of the first important African Americans to write poetry. Anna Sweetly was born in 1753 in West Africa. When Phil Sweetly was about 8, she was captured and taken to Boston, where John Wheatley, a tailor, bought her as a personal slave for his wife, Susan Wheatley. Phyllis Wheatley was very important in American society. She changed the way many people looked at African Americans. Many people found it hard to believe that Phyllis Wheatley wrote the poem she wrote because the only education she had was from Susan Wheatley. One of Phyllis Wheatley's biggest accomplishments was being one of the first African Americans to write published poetry. She married John Peters. Phyllis Wheatley died in 1784. Phyllis Wheatley's first poem to be published in the paper was on Messrs. and Hess's coffin. I hope you have something.